According to Google, learning and educational content drives over 1 billion views a day on YouTube. That means that instructional videos are no longer just a way for teachers to help their online students catch up on a subject or a tool for companies to use when training new employees. Nowadays, an instructional video on a popular topic can also make for a great piece of evergreen content that will continuously draw new viewers in to check out your channel. That's why in this video we've decided to analyze the 6 different types of instructional videos out there. We'll define what they are, how difficult or expensive they are to make, and when it's best to use them. Microvideos are a type of instructional video that focuses on explaining one single, highly specific task. They typically last for less than a minute and they don't require much editing or even a voiceover. If you've looked around on our channel before, you probably noticed that in the past we made quite a few of these microvideos ourselves. They're great not only because of how cheap and easy they are to produce, but also because they appeal to people's short attention spans, resulting in very high audience retention rates. Microvideos are also well suited to being embedded in help sections on websites or apps. Their duration and lack of any narration means they complement written instructions well without ever being intrusive. The most common type of instructional video, tutorials provide step-by-step instructions on how to perform a certain task. A bit longer than microvideos, they tend to be between 2 and 10 minutes in length and can use a variety of instructional methods ranging from verbal instructions to annotations, live footage, or screen recordings. Video tutorials are more difficult to create than microvideos since they tend to require more planning, shooting, and audio recording, as well as a whole bunch of video editing if you want to give them a professional touch. With that being said though, they are by far the most popular type of instructional video on YouTube and pretty much the only way to instruct people on how to handle more complex tasks through video. Training videos are the workplace equivalent of video tutorials. They're most typically used by companies in order to educate employees on job-specific skills or cover topics such as workplace conduct or software training. Training videos often use footage of actual people in order to connect with the audience, making them a bit more expensive to produce yourself unless you've got access to actors and professional video equipment. You're also not very likely to see training videos on YouTube since they're normally only shown within the company. Explainer videos are relatively short clips that are meant to illustrate more complex or abstract ideas which can range from business concepts to product functionalities. They typically use animation and illustrations as a visual way to present information and make it more easily digestible for the viewer. When deciding on whether or not you should make an explainer video for your business or YouTube channel, keep in mind that professional animation is both expensive and time-consuming, so make sure that you have a large budget and a deadline that isn't creeping up too fast. Video presentations are pretty much what they sound like. Recordings of live presentations that are then turned into a clip. They can either focus on the slides themselves or consist of footage of the actual person that's giving the presentation, kind of like a TED talk. Obviously, a video presentation won't have the same appeal as a live one, but even so, recording your live presentations and editing them into clips can make for an easy and relatively inexpensive way of creating instructional videos. If you've been on our channel before, you probably already know what screencasts are. They're a type of instructional video that primarily uses screen recordings and narration to show people how to complete tasks using software. Screencasts are undoubtedly one of the most popular types of instructional video on the internet right now. They're inexpensive, don't require a huge amount of editing, and with screen recording software being more accessible than ever, they're also super easy to make. In fact, you can easily make your own screencasts with Flixier by clicking the blue record button next to import. You can even record webcam footage and audio at the same time if you want to record everything in one go. If you want to learn more about that, feel free to check out our screen recording tutorial by clicking the card in the upper right corner. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider giving it a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see our upcoming clips about how to make better instructional videos and tutorials.